2018 FIFA World Cup will be organized in Russia. The winner, the 2022 FIFA World Cup is Qatar.
You can't believe it, can you?
When you have the best technical bid, the fantastic inspection visit, the best economic report, and from what people told me yesterday, the best presentation, it's quite hard to stomach that that seems to count for absolutely nothing.
If you have 22 EXCO members and they're not bothering to read the technical reports, I think that probably tells you this is not a football-based decision.
The odd member mentioned, obviously, the allegations and what had been said, but, you know, like I said before, you know, it had been smoothed out.
Listen to me, we went out in the first round. Listen, we had the best bid.
If you hurt one of FIFA's family at the executive level, you hurt them all. And I just wonder if this is a bit of payback.
How can we run a programme that's basically accused the people who are voting of being corrupt and then a couple of days later expect them to vote for us?
The honourable thing will be to pull out of FIFA, because it's not. The reason why we haven't got this World Cup has got nothing to do with football and stage of the World Cup.
I don't give two hoots about the World Cups now and European Cups. I've got two UEFA Cup medals, so what? They're gone. I know they are so envious and so jealous of British football, especially the Premier League, that I think we should just stick to the Premiership. Tell them to get stuff.
Keep it in England, and we'll invite teams that do not qualify for the World Cup.
I think it would be disingenuous to say that there wasn't at least a whiff of politics involved.
None of this matters, though. None of this matters.
No, but what I'm saying is...
None of this matters if you're on a level...
You can take my word for it. The 2018 World Cup in Russia will be up to the highest standards.
Are you FIFA? Are you FIFA?